It's AumSum time! What causes diarrhea?
Intense love for restrooms.
Diarrhea is a condition in which we frequently pass loose, watery stools. Let's see some causes of diarrhea. Firstly, during digestion, bile acid produced by the liver is absorbed by the small intestine. However, in a condition called bile acid malabsorption, the bile is not absorbed. Hence, the bile enters the large intestine and begins to irritate its lining. This stimulates the release of water and salts, thus producing watery stool. Secondly, the function of our large intestine is to contract and push the undigested food and absorb excess water. However, in a disorder called irritable bowel syndrome, the large intestine doesn't contract normally. It pushes the food too fast, affecting the absorption of water, thus leading to diarrhea. Lastly, a harmful parasite called giardia also interrupts the process of absorption of water in our intestines, causing diarrhea. What causes heartburn?
Jealousy!
No. Oh. When we eat food, it passes through the esophagus and enters the stomach. Here, the stomach acid begins to digest the food. Now, the inner lining of the stomach is protected from the stomach acid with the help of mucus, which is produced by special cells. However, the stomach acid can sometimes flow back into the esophagus, causing irritation, as there are no special cells to protect it. Hence, at the junction of esophagus and stomach, a band of muscles called lower esophageal sphincter, or LES, prevents this acid as well as chunks of food from flowing back. However, when the LES abnormally relaxes or weakens, the stomach acid is able to flow back into the esophagus, creating a burning sensation called heartburn. Heartburn may also be caused due to the consumption of alcohol, caffeine, chocolates, etc., as they relax the LES. Remember that spicy foods and citrus fruits irritate the esophageal lining and increase the production of stomach acid, thus worsening heartburn. Topic: kidney stones. What causes kidney stones?
Swallowing a stone?
No. Our kidneys filter blood by removing waste from it in the form of urine. Urine consists of water, urea, uric acid, and ions like calcium, sodium, oxalate, and potassium. However, when some of these constituents such as uric acid, calcium, and oxalate ions increase in the urine, they bond together forming kidney stones or renal calculi. One of the most common kidney stones is calcium oxalate.
So can I use it to build my house?
Oh, just listen. Generally, the kidney stones are small. Hence, they pass unnoticed through the urinary tract. However, sometimes these stones become so big that they start to scratch walls of the urinary tract and may block the path of the urine, thus causing immense pain. What causes heart attacks?
High electricity bills.
No. A heart attack, or myocardial infarction, is the complete blockage of blood flow to a part of the heart, causing its muscle cells to die.
Oh, so sad.
A network of blood vessels called coronary arteries continuously supply oxygenated blood to muscle cells of heart to keep them working properly. However, due to bad lifestyle choices and stress, cholesterol and fat start building in these arteries, reducing blood flow to the muscle cells. This buildup is called plaque. Plaque is the main culprit behind most heart attacks.
So, shall we put plaque in jail?
Oh, just listen. When plaque ruptures, a blood clot forms around it, causing the artery to get completely blocked. The blood then cannot pass further to that part of the heart. Thus, due to lack of oxygen, the muscle cells in that part die. This condition is called a heart attack.